you're going to be a bodybuilder, you have to have the mindset where you don't mind people looking at you strangely. Because, let's face it, a bodybuilder looks different. You can be a world champion tennis player. You can be a world champion lacrosse player. And you can still, when you put clothes on, you look normal. You can't be a world champion bodybuilder and look normal. With clothes or without, you're different. Because bodybuilding is about freaks. Every time I'm in the gym, because I have to keep the size, to halt, to be big, to be hard, to be muscular. You have to train really hard to hold that muscle. People think you just like overnight, it's just boom, you wake up and it's there. It doesn't happen. You have to want it so bad that you work and you dedicate, and it's every moment you're thinking about how am I going to get bigger, how am I going to, you know, it's such a lifestyle, it's such an intense lifestyle.